Hi, this video will show you on how to connect CAS drawer. Take it out from the box. And there's two keys. It's attached with the cable. Then, connect the cable to the monitor, which is behind the monitor screen. Thanks for watching.